Hello everyone, so here we need to, there are certain figures given in the question and we need to classify them into mitosis.